I just need Bailey because she's got more enthusiasm than I do. I just need her to like lean into the frame and just do the intro for me. Literally, don't though. Like, sit down.
Yo,
340 subs plus, 340 plus subs. What are you guys doing?
We're getting her.
You know, I was thinking about if every one of them, like, got one friend to subscribe.
Hit me with this math.
Somewhere around 700. That'd be sick as fuck. I was going for 500 by New Year's, but I think I'd take 7 too.
I'm going Bitcoin to hit 20,000 by New Year's.
Oh my god.
So, let's all cross our fingers.
What's up, guys? Welcome to episode 4. What are we on? Producer? Anyone?
I think it's four.
Welcome to episode 4 of Drunk Questions. You already knew who he is. It's your boy and your boy. I'm not gonna make this intro last too long because I've already talked a little bit before. So let's just jump right into it with question number one.
Call me a lemon head.
Dude, fuck you.
I ain't calling you a truther.
You call me a liar? I ain't calling you a truther.
Would you rather be a liar or a truther?
I would rather be
a truther.
I don't want to be called a truther. I ain't calling anyone a truther.
First question. Would you rather play a villain or a hero in a movie?
Probably a hero. I don't want to be a villain.
Yeah, I'd say a hero.
Would you rather eat a small can of cat food or eat two rotten tomatoes?
Small can of cat food.
Small can of cat food. Hashtag Team Friskies.
Would you rather be completely bald or covered from head to toe with hair? You wouldn't even have eyebrows or
completely
eyelashes.
Completely bald or head to toe with hair?
Yeah.
Bald?
Bald.
You look more like a human.
You wouldn't have eyelashes or eyebrows or nose hairs.
You're all
so what?
In hair,
you guys
be,
draw yours on anyway.
You
who cares?
You could be the next Bigfoot.
I don't draw mine on. I fill them in.
All right, they're half.
Well, I'd be filling in a lot more than you, Bailey. Next question!
Would you rather hold a snake or kiss a jellyfish?
Both.
Hold a snake. I'd fuck the shit out of a jellyfish.
What kind of snake? What kind of snake?
I don't know, it doesn't specify any snake.
I want a dangerous snake.
Brown recluse?
That's a spider, bitch. Is the jellyfish holding the snake?
Would you rather have a pig nose or a monkey face?
I already got a monkey face.
Monkey face.
Would you rather sit with a resting lion for 10 minutes or run across a hungry alligator's back?
Does the alligator have a shotgun?
Shut the fuck up.
What was the first half?
Sit with a resting lion for 10 minutes.
Sit with a resting lion.
Sit with a resting lion.
He could, like, literally get
okay, but you're literally going to piss off the crocodile. And that dude's got a bow and arrow.
Okay, but think about it this way. If you run across the alligator, if you make it, it only takes a couple seconds. But this lion, you have to sit with him for 10 minutes. He could literally mock.
Someone Google how fast crocodiles move, because I don't think Bailey's informed.
We're really Googling
11 knots.
No, 11. 11 and a half, you asshole.
Would you rather have your grandmother's hairstyle or her first name?
I already have my grandmother's hairstyle.
I would say first name. That'd be a sick
what's
first name.
What's your grandma's first name?
Which one? Because they're both sick.
They're both awesome. What's your options? I know both of them.
What's your options?
Lucille and Ethel.
I see you being an Ethel. Would you rather drink all your food from a baby bottle or
yes.
wear visible diapers for the rest of your life?
Baby bottle. That'd be dope.
Did invisible like, diapers, I'd be shitting
be,
myself
it's,
constantly.
It's visible diapers. Not invisible.
I'd still be shitting
like you couldn't, you, like you couldn't hide them under pants.
No matter what.
It would show
I'd
through
still
pants.
Inbound. Inbound, not to wear underwear. I'm just fucking impressed.
Would you rather have to use a public toilet that is extremely dirty and dark or one that has
dark.
or one that has a snake in it?
We'll go to a dirty bathroom with in the dark.
Oh yeah, it's a public restroom, you just piss on the wall.
I piss in the sink in a public
restroom. I've never done it, but I feel like every other human on being on fucking Earth that's ever used a fucking public restroom has pissed everywhere but the toilet.
Would you rather eat tacos or eat pizza?
Tacos.
For like one day, one meal?
I think so.
We go pizza. I'm a big fan of pizza.
Tacos.
I like pizza.
We're gonna take a break from the random questions and We're gonna skirt on over to some viewer asked questions. First question, these are all the viewer questions. These are the ones that you guys ask us. If you wanna ask one to get in the next video, drop it in the comment section, Snapchat me, or DM me on Twitter. All my social media is in the description.
Or if you want to be anonymous, below. That could be possible too.
Yeah, also if you like don't want your name to be associated with it or you don't want, you can say, hey, anonymous, but here's my question. All right, first question comes from my buddy Colton. He said, why do you make me question my sexuality?
Wow, that's for you. I don't make him question his sexuality. Want some Smarties, though.
I've been told that... Actually, I have no idea. I don't know how to answer that, because...
What have you been told? What were you going to say?
I haven't been told shit. Huh?
You're hot.
You're pretty hot.
That's what... Yep.
You got your groupie back here. She's supporting you.
You're hot.
Well, I've been told I'm good looking. All right, so my buddy Aaron says, can you do a wheelie on your motorcycle? Obviously, I haven't been subscribed to the channel long enough, because the name of it used to be Wheelie Nelson. I can definitely wheelie the motorcycle. I haven't ridden in a while.
I bet you could still do it.
I'm going to drop a clip right here for you. The next question comes from my buddy Zach. He's asked questions before. He's a longtime participator in the old Q&As, and I appreciate that. Zach says, when are you going to do more motovlogs? When it decides to not be winter anymore, Zach. As soon as it warms up, I will consider it. But right now, not a chance in hell.
This question comes from my old friend and good buddy of mine, Alex. He said, worst thing that comes from being tall. So I'm going to take that for me, but I'm going to take it for both of us because they're both tall.
I might have a different thing, though. You do yours first.
I think the worst thing, most people are like, man, how do you buy jeans and shit? I'm like, dude, honestly, I go into a store and I buy the fucking jeans.
The worst thing about being so tall, a lot of people, they'll guess, like, it's ducking through doorways and shit and, like, low, like, ceiling fans and stuff in the middle of the room. You get used to that. You don't even notice you're doing that unless, like, you think about it. The worst thing, by far, is definitely kind of what he said. Anytime you go into a store, now, like, with joggers, they have, like, small, medium, large. It's not the same. When you're looking for pants that have an inseam long enough for your legs, there's no way in hell.
That's probably the biggest issue. I can't go into a store and buy jeans. I can go into a store and buy, like, joggers or sweatpants.
You have to online shop. You gotta do it.
But for the most part, my answer would probably be, the worst part about being tall is having people come up and ask you how tall you are. It's like...
I'm tall, but I'm like tall enough for them to ask me yet.
Yeah, he's not tall enough. I'm like 6'7", he's like what, 6'4", 6'5"?
6'5".
So he's more like normal than I am. So people ask me more than...
If we're together, they're not going to ask me, how tall are you, when someone's taller than me, you know?
If he's by himself, he probably gets it more, don't you?
Yeah, I do.
If we're together, like, well, I'm not going to ask how tall he is. He's a short fuck.
He usually
asks me how tall I am. That probably annoys me the most. But, you know, it is what it is. It comes with the territory. So I got one from my buddy Matt, real good long friend.
Shout out, Matt.
Been friends with him for a long time. He's more of like a brother than anything. But he said, how does Posi track on a Plymouth work? Honest to God, Matt, I don't know, but I'm gonna give you my best answer.
Here we go.
I'm gonna say the ring and pinion locks together and creates positive traction, and it spins, both wheels spin at the same time. If that's right, fuck it. If it's not, I'm just gonna say it runs off the alternator. How are rainbows made? I would say condensation.
Probably like moisture, not condensation.
You're right. Moisture in the air mixed with the sun creates some sort of mirrored-like image, projects over the sky, and there's a pot of gold at the end, or pot, I don't remember. Is why are boobs good?
We don't know, but they goddamn are.
Well, they just goddamn are.
So the first ones, there are a couple of them. They're from my boss, Emily. The first one is, which came first, the egg or the chicken?
Ooh,
that's a good question.
Egg or the chicken? I would
say... First of all, fuck your boss. She's like, oh, they're drunk? Let's ask them a hard question.
Her name's Emily, by the way.
Emily, what the fuck?
Depends on your beliefs. If you believe in... If you're a holy person, if you believe in the Bible, I would say the chicken came first. But if you are more of a...
Evolutionist.
Two hard words.
Oh my God, Dylan.
That's straight fucking wrong. I would say if you're more of like...
Wow.
If you're more of a, like a scientific person, the egg definitely came first.
Oh, all right, wow, give me that Coke. This is also Emily. She said, if a tree falls in a forest and no one's around, does it make a sound?
Yeah, doesn't mean I hear it.
Depends on what kind of person you are. If you were more of a conspiracist, if you're more of a conspiracist,
Emily.
I don't even fucking want this. Emily, I think we should talk about this over lunch. With Bailey.
Just ask out her boss.
With Bailey. With Bailey. We'll make sure Bailey's on that one.
Can I go?
You need to experience her. All right.
Yeah.
Last
We're
question.
Gonna go live drunk questions.
Last question from Emily, all right?
Fucking bitch.
She says, what killed the dinosaurs and are there aliens? Your opinion.
Aliens? Possibly.
I feel like there's got to be something else.
There's something else out there. I don't know. Obviously, it's an alien.
It doesn't look. I don't think they look like any Area 51, like the stereotypical alien face or anything, but.
No, but they're obviously aliens because they're not native to this.
What killed the dinosaurs? Fuck, who knows? The motherfuckers, they find like a thigh bone and just build a whole dinosaur. I don't know how they do that. I get to pick what it looked like.
I know, I'm pissed at these fucking paleontologists. They find like a fucking bone.
And they're like, and this belonged to. This is Benny Atromus!
This is a fucking Quanosaurus! This is a Quanosaurus! What the fuck's a Quanosaurus? I'm pissed!
So, the next one is not really a question.
Is this one of the viewer questions?
Yeah, my mom just wanted to say hi. She wanted a shout out.
Hey, Bailey's mom. I know I haven't met you, but hopefully we'll meet soon. See you there.
You said you liked our videos, that's enough for me. You're a bad motherfucker. Shout out Dawn. Shout out Dawn.
Shout out Dawn.
Not the soap.
Not the soap.
That's Dove, you fucking idiot.
No, Dawn. Dawn is like a soap. Dish soap.
Dawn dish soap.
You mean, like,
I'm allergic
body
to that
soap,
shit.
Honestly, fuck.
Oh my word.
The biggest regret I have, I would say.
Not meeting me sooner.
I would say my biggest regret is graduating college early. What's your biggest regret?
I would say my biggest regret would be not following through with the YouTube channel when I created it. Because this channel was created. Okay, this channel wasn't. I started YouTube in 2010. I made my first account and started uploading videos in 2010. We would have been 7 years into it right now if I would have kept going.
You could have been somewhere.
I didn't for like a few years.
You cut it off for like probably 3 years.
More than that, but yeah.
Probably 5 years.
Yeah. Plans to the future. Definitely ride out this whole YouTube thing, for sure, for fucking sure.
He's committed to you guys.
I'm committed as fuck.
I know this guy, and he's 100% committed.
I have 340 fucking best friends, and they're all on their screens right now, looking at me saying this right now.
My plans are
wow
to keep making videos with him and having fun, and to continue with my job in the stock market and invest. That is get rich off Bitcoin. I invest a lot of my money, so my plan is to be a pretty successful entrepreneur. Next question.
This one's from Marisol. I also work with Marisol. And this one's for Dylan. She just wants to know how tall are you.
Tell her to fuck off.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate all the subscribers. I do not deserve fucking a quarter of you, but I'm blessed. I'm blessed as fuck that I gained. I did more than double my subscriber count overnight. That's insane. How the fuck did that happen?
That's crazy.
Keep sharing the videos. Let's make this big. Get this guy to 1,000. Let's start off with that.
I want 1,000 subs by 2018.
Give him 1,000 subs, guys.
Share the fuck out of this
video. And we'll do a crazy ass fucking video.
I don't usually ask this. Yeah, we'll do a crazy fucking video. You guys get 1,000. Oh my god. You see some dumb shit. If you want to see some dumb shit, share this video.
Oh,
share this video. Give me
2,000
subs. Are you good?
I'm good. 1,000 subs. We'll do a stupid fucking crazy video. We'll probably get arrested for. All right.
I will risk getting arrested for 1,000 subs by New Year's. Do it.
That's how committed we are.
Do it. Do it. Do it.
There he is.
Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, we'll catch you in the next one. Beep.